Okay, let me get a honk honk in here because you goosed it! It's time to announce the winner of the City College Modern Dance Competition. Now, I don't want to pigeonhole anyone, but first prize today goes to Eileen Roberts with the dance Chewed Gum. To say you blew away the competition wouldn't be a stretch. Now let's see how well you dance after a year of sitting in front of your very own flat screen TV. Thanks for coming, everyone. And to all you losers today, don't rooster on your laurels, because there's always next year.
Eileen, that was awesome!
Yeah, I knew you were going to win as soon as you came out of that giant gum wrapper.
Nice work, Eileen!
Thanks, guys. I was never into TV before, but that was just because I didn't have the right equipment. I wish I could go watch it right now, but I've got to get to work.
Don't worry about it, Eileen. I'll drop it off at your place for you.
Really?
Yeah, of course.
Wow, thanks, Rigby. I gotta run. See you guys later.
Bye.
Give me a hand with this, will you, Mordecai?
That was really nice of you to offer to help Eileen.
Well, I'm not actually going to drop it off.
What? Rigby, Eileen worked hard for this. You can't just...
No, I'm not just going to drop it off. I'm going to install it for her to surprise her when she gets home from work.
You are?
We can watch some flat screen, maybe get some pizza. It'll be awesome.
That will be awesome.
That might be the nicest thing you've ever done.
Like you said, she worked hard for this. Be careful, Mordecai. There's a step behind you.
Okay, that's enough, dude. You're freaking me out.